Begin again.
Royal Highness, ladies and gentlemen, and entertainment. How many times will one dissenter die before accepting their fate? Once more, how many times will one fool die? How much will one proud human soul suffer? Before bending a knee to the greatness of their eternal king. Citizens of Duviri, it is a well-known fact to each and every one of us, yes, that the unbent knee must be broken.
Ever get that feeling you're stuck, spinning inside your little wheel, only to find you're right back where you started? And so it goes, day by day, year by year, until you're dead inside. You feel nothing. You're just a prisoner trapped in the spiral of someone else's dream.
What the fuck?
I am the Bombastine of the courtly stage, until that witch Lucinia took it from me. A fancy new hand, sire.
Lucky you.
I don't belong here. Shit, I don't even know why I'm talking to you. You're just some Thrax plaything, right?
Too true. Not like you. No matter how much work I put in.
I'm just looking for a way out of here.
A way out? When all of us are obliged to stay?
Where?
Yonder.
Don't get in my way.
Ah, the audience loves you.
Let's go! What the hell?
the person who has everything. A little something extra. Be on your way. That Orworm is hunting. And it has your scent. Though you could buy some time if you fed it with Cynia first.
I've never seen you get this far. Sad, isn't it? Though, not like you can feel a thing.
Right now, you're thinking, is this real? Or some fevered dream?
I'm wondering, why the hell this all feels so damn familiar?
Emotions, they guide where others fail. King's spiral takes away time, experience.
You don't seem like the others.
I am Teshin. Oh, yes. And this is, well, it was you that named her. Remember? Remember her oceans crashing wild under churning skies. This place is a nightmare facade of that world. A prison from which you must escape.
I'm just so tired.
The figurine you pulled from the paradox. The lost toy of a temperamental child. You need only to find the rest of its pieces.
You can't be serious. You can keep the doll. I've got to get as far away from this as I can.
You know you cannot run from here with Thrax on the throne. But by all means, try again. I'll even give you my blades.
Yeah.
betrayed Lyra, but you're protecting my life.
Might I suggest finding shelter on the mainland before Loden's wrath is turned upon you? You're thinking, is this real?
Some fevered dream. All right. Teshin, I'll try it your way.
You remember. Good. Now, we can begin. Warframes. Brought here by the Paradox. In the world beyond the wall, they were the weapons of a warrior caste called the Tenno. I suspect your hand may offer a way to control them as they did. Choose. Association.
right. I think I'm ready.
Then go. The King's Reach is weaker here in the Undercroft. On the surface, I suspect this warframe would be a liability, attracting his every worm. But here, you can roam free and revel in its power.
So, what am I doing here, Teshin? A joyride?
You are seeking a paradox. You'll need more than her hand and my blades to survive above. Here they come.
Something else down here.
Yes, a paradox. You must find it.
Special about these Tenno? This ain't so hard.
From the other side, they command the self-same powers of void that make the walls of our prison. I suspect the paradox is their attempt to help us.
Dream.
defined us. We were made to hate without reflection. No vacations. Oh, feeling better? That Warframe took a greater toll on you than I expected.
Who are you talking to?
If you are recovered, we must begin at once to seek the other pieces of Thrax's figurine. I expect they will manifest the same as paradoxes on the surface. Gear up, look around, and tell me when you are ready.
How'd you end up here anyway?
Through the eye of a storm. I'm not sure if I was dead or alive at the time. You?
It's been too long for me. Maybe I was on that ship, or maybe the same way you did.
His horses, all his men. The sooner you find the pieces, the sooner you get out of this place. Thrax will reset the spiral the moment he senses a Warframe on the surface. We will save that for the Undercroft. This should at least give you a fighting chance against his false Dax. He's in a mood. See for yourself. And because he is a creature of emotion, his world follows. From the Duviri Tales, the Prince of Fire. Be wary. In the story, the king's men had blades of molten steel.
I'm the rightful king of Duviri. So the imp's taxes are my taxes. If these Dax have a problem with that, then you can make problems for them, can't you? He's had his Dax confiscate my belongings! Pound them into the dirt! And get my goods back.
For my king! most petty and trivial things could spark Loden's anger, but the flames quickly rose.
Does that brat on the throne have any idea how often I've had to send forces into the Undercroft to clean up his mess? Maybe you'll do a better job. See what's amiss.
The longer you can keep this Undercroft manifestation active, the greater the gains for the other side. Support drop.
The performance will commence presently. The tingle of mounting excitement.
Life support is limited. It must not be squandered.
Wretched.
anticipation while you can.
Touch me.
So everything was met with anger, and anger was his undoing.
The imp's grown suspicious of me. His spies approach even now to surveil.
Me! One more bucket of piss splashed in my face for the world to see! Take care of this before we're both in the stocks!
Friends and family were scorched and retreated away from him, so his rage became like a stone in his chest, weighing him down.
That roost in the Zeremon are breaking into the Undercroft. Repair the damage to keep them at bay. You'll have to be nimble to collect those energy globes, but they are the only means to close the breaches.
Oh!
allow that to happen.
In his heart, Loden knew he was angry with his own powerlessness. And no amount of screaming could remedy that.
That's him. Fraxis and Falsa. My replacement. For two pins, I'd come down there and smash his face in myself. But I can't. So you have to. Help yourself to his chest!
He became an enemy to even himself.
Legion of farty little ancestor phantasms is attempting to deny me my birthright. Some nonsense about ineligible bloodlines. Purge them.
I'll never get the chance. Because they hate me! Everyone hates me! Guess what? I hate myself more!
I guess we're born with anger. An instinct like any other. Like squinting at the sun or flinching from a burn. But some of us, maybe we learn it.
Easy. I have you.
Don't!
Ship in the sky, the Zeremin, our child king, must be one of those who was abandoned there. Ateno.
You said the Tenno are trying to help me. This paradox stuff. Now you're saying Thrax is one of them? He doesn't seem too helpful.
The history I know. That Zeremin ship returned from the void, bringing with it the extraordinary power the Tenno command. But here is a different path, I suppose. A difference in parallel. A paradox in itself. The world above changes every day following what Thrax feels. Ready yourself for the next day and consider what you have learned. It seems that Thrax woke on the right side of his crib today.
Sickening.
Remember, the joy he feels is not lacking in danger. Find the fable hidden and play it out. That way, you may discover the next paradox, the next piece we need.
It's okay. It's going to be fine. The Dax hurt you. Give yourself permission to hurt them back. It's what you need.
To the happy mind, all things seem simple. Problems could be solved simply by making them go away.
It's time for you to descend into the Undercroft and to make things right. It may not be what you want, but it is what you need.
Secrets lie buried deep within the Undercroft. The Paradox provides the means to extract them. You must protect the excavators and keep them powered. Extractor deployed. treasure location established. Void treasure. Extractor in place.
You're mine! Dance for me!
What's great, you know? Attack!
Other people not simply be as happy as Mathilla was? Why do they have to be so difficult?
that again. He takes his responsibilities so seriously. I'm sure he wouldn't mind you helping him out this once.
Come on now.
Oh, Keith.
If she doubted, she hid it. Her failures merely made her more determined to succeed.
Of unbridled negativity. We are about joy, and nothing but joy. So your path is clear, isn't it?
The Undercroft seethes with Thrax's violence. Burn it out with force. Destroy every enemy you find.
Yeah.
Mathilla understood that one sometimes has to be cruel to be kind. If happiness required force, so be it.
Challenge requires patience, persistence, oh, and just a little pinch of perspective. Now, no rational person could look upon this chaos and feel happiness. So Mathilla abandoned rationality. Royal mazes teach independence and build character. Don't give up. Keep trying. I do. You all want happiness, but none of you wants to put in the work. Oh, do you think this beautiful light in my heart just got there by itself? Do you?
Find your nasty little den soon enough.
Our whole lives, we run toward it. Some thing, someone. Some wavering oasis of joy and contentment. Sad thing is, most happiness seems to come by accident. Maybe it's not about getting it, but letting it.
Flow through you. You take from him his singular power over the world.
I don't want sharesies. I want out.
But look, the Dormazone. It's lit up now.
Shit. You hungry?
Go ahead, but save some for Terra.
Thank you.
Now, do you believe it?
Let's go.
Who is this new friend of yours, anyway? I made you. I kept you safe all this time. They're nothing I can't be.
Ignore him. Play out the day. Let him see that his control has weakened.
Cunning devices like this feed Deviri with power, just so those witless peasants can piss it away. It's wasted on them. Recalibrate it in my favor.
Come on.
Bombastine was never satisfied. He wanted more. For all that others had was an affront to his being.
Ah, the Undercroft. A seething mass of void-ridden potential. Spiced with childish nightmares. Give me some.
Has drawn void angels to besiege the Undercroft. Undo what their claws have done, or Deviri may fall to something worse even than Thrax.
I have
the globes of ambient void energy hover around you. Collect them to seal the breaches.
Your method.
performance will commence presently.
A gaping wound. Thanks to you, that will not now happen.
With sweet words, he persuaded others to his side, but his thoughts were only ever of himself.
Calling for you through the void mirror. Aren't you special? Get rid of those decks and see what's so urgent.
With each new conquest, never once did he think, Surely that is enough. Surely now I can stop.
Thrax's power is rooted in the Undercroft. Without it, he's not that big of a deal. Not really.
Perhaps you should make your way inside for a little takeover bid.
Many defensive battles within the Origin system were lost. Through the Paradox, you now have the chance to undo those defeats. No time to rest. Already a new onslaught begins.
Fare thee well, reprobates! Let's fly!
The tingle of mounting excitement.
Fare thee well, reprobates!
The performance will commence presently.
Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches.
Do not shout. You'll all be able to see. I promise. The anticipation while you
incoming. Stand fast.
While you can.
like ashes. The enemy has been scattered to the void.
Demented beyond hope of return, Bombastine set his heart on the throne. Was he not as good a king as Thrax?
Those dags. They're the ones that like to use me as a target for their spitting contests. Even the Scorpion. I've dreamed of this.
And so, the envy that might have motivated him to better himself hurled him headlong into disaster.
Wondered what power the otherworld spirits could offer a man like me. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Rebuild one of the lost shrines and let's see what happens.
Fortitude! Wretched improviser!
My aim is true!
It was me that gave her that voice. It's I who deserves the stage, not that ungrateful harpy.
Me! Me! Me!
No. Terra?
Nothing's worse than anger, right? It burns your lungs. It ashes the trees. But you can see it, right? And after it passes, maybe something new sprouts up. But resentment... resentment is desolation. It salts the soil so that nothing ever grows again.
Didn't see it coming, didn't you? That I was just using you. You think there's some magic land outside of here? All there is war and suffering. Understand?
I think so.
Do you? Do you really? You keep calling this a prison, but you know what it really is. It's the only place in the entire universe that is actually safe.
Clearly.
You had it all. A whole world to yourself. But you were bored, ungrateful. You had to bite the hand that feeds.
Like Terra, huh?
Like what?
Once upon a time, there was a dying old man. Came to his bedside, one by one, and his firstborn knelt there. And the old man said, my child, why be your eyes so dry? And the firstborn said, so that I might be strong for you. And so the old man gave to them the deeds for all his lands. Dry. And his second child said, I shed no tears, Father. For I chose now to remember only the joy you made of my life. And so unto him, the old man gave his family home. When his last child had entered, he said again, my child, you were my favorite of all. Why show you no feelings at all?
Where is he?
Don't you worry. Justice comes swiftly in my kingdom.
fashion.
Take care of Terra for me.
I will.
You're feeling now.
I am.
Did it. You took control.
always had it. Thrax didn't make this place.
You did. But you reset it. You gave it all back to him. Why?
I guess it felt like a good trade. So, what's next?
Those beyond the wall have helped you. You will need to repay that debt. But you've earned your freedom. A way through the paradox and out of the spiral. Be warned, you will not be as you are now, but as you were then. Do you see it? The other side.
I see it.
What will you do?
Sometimes you get stuck. Sometimes you go numb. The color drains away. You stop trying. And that just feeds the spiral going down. Maybe you'll get lucky one day. You see yourself in the mirror and snap out of it. But for some of us, it takes more. A friend. A stranger. A story. Helping hand.
Thank you.